Despacito. This is how we do it down in Puerto Rico.
What are we about to do?
Ghost haunted house.
Ghost hunting. A real one.
I'm a real one.
Legos
and dressing.
I'm about to die. I'm ready to die.
You hear noises? Oh, let's check that out.
I wonder how like glowing my sunburn is in the flash.
That's what you're concerned about.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die.
So what's the story of this house, Jorge?
Story?
Yeah, for the vlog.
Well, it's an urban legend.
Yeah. What's the urban legend?
You don't know what it
is. No, I don't
know. This is the end.
Why am I going first?
Why?
I don't know where I'm going.
You know. It's a lot scarier at night.
It is a lot scarier at night.
I told you, and I do this alone.
I want to go to the top.
Let's just go to the four.
What's up?
Oh, look at the difference. Boom. Oh, shit. Something different? What? This one or like this? Come on. Follow me.
Thank you.
Don't
play, boy. If you jump out of me, I'm gonna punch you.
Oh, I'm like, what? I didn't know that was you.
Jorge, I literally hate you so much.
Amigo.
My entire being.
What?
Oh, shit. I didn't know you were there.
TV. Found it. What do you want to put on?
What's that? El Barto.
I don't know.
Spooky. Dude, no, but if you listen closely, you can hear like children's. What is it? And el coqui.
Los niños?
And el coqui. You know el coqui?
No.
Have you ever seen Children of the Corn?
Yes. Rachel, don't talk about that.
I'm just saying, I live in like a cornfield.
I just saw that you're shadow.
He's wearing a lot. You're both wearing dark colors. I mean, we all are.
Not you.
I'll wash your back.
Oh my god, what is
gracias.
That?
Gracias.
Stop it.
Alright, stop. Stop!
Just, I can't. Okay.
You're so annoying. You have a, like...
Oh, yeah, I have a... but it's too much. Like, this.
Here, I'll take my light off. Back to the vlog. Hello, Rachel. First of all,
welcome to my crib.
I guess I never really did an intro. We're in Puerto Rico.
Hola.
Hola.
Okay, maybe you just saw me in casa.
I don't know what that meant, but I know it ended with house. So far we went to McDonald's and Chili.
World travelers.
Yes. But both experiences were very different. That's how I felt at McDonald's. They're burnt?
I think they are.
What's their tip?
Really tan, but like, I don't know what I mean. I think I look great.
A little, but not bad.
Maybe that's why I'm so hot.
I don't think I got burned this time. Not yet. Or maybe a little bit.
I want to say I see a faint line from my flip-flop.
That is not a faint line. Hold up your foot. I can tell from here already.
Hello.
This is welcome. Rachel's tan line.
If you can't tell,
let me get that good light.
That's her foot, not a sock. That's so impressive.
It's one of my few skills. What? I still got a killer V-neck.
How does she does it?
Do it?
How does she does it?
I may have drank a little bit. But no one knows how you do it.
If this makes it on the vlog, like, I feel like a majority of our semester is going to be like,
we got drunk. Yep.
Oh, can't share that one. That could jeopardize my career.
Oh, that was fast. Rapido. Rapido? Rapidamente?
Rapido?
Rapido.
Right.
Close. Okay. Yeah. Rachel.
Screw you.
No.
The banana just doesn't agree with my stomach. Can you hear any of this on the banana?
We'll find out when it's uploaded. Well, we will catch you tomorrow at the beach.
We're going to the beach.
Let's go get away.
They say what they're gonna say.
Okay, bye. Such a passion, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me want to savor every moment slowly.
Hey, man.
Let
me tell
you.
Why? It's very cool.
Despacito.
Do they still I here or no? I don't think so.
work.
Cheese! Queso!
Queso. Literal.
Queso!
We don't want to leave.